Congratulations on your new purchase. Thanks to the Orbit Wheel's innovative concept and design, they are extremely intuitive and fun to use. You could take to the streets and learn to ride on your own, but to get you up and skating sooner, we have compiled this short tutorial video to guide you through the learning process. We will begin with a brief introduction of the Orbit Wheel's construction and features. On the bottom of each Orbit Wheel skate, you will find either the letter L or the letter R that indicate on which foot the skate is meant to be placed. Also located on the bottom of the skate are two levers used to secure the foot platform to the skate. To remove the platform for compact storage, simply move both levers to the open position, gently pull the platform from the skate, and fit the platform inside the center of the wheel. When you are ready to ride, just reverse the process, placing the platform back on the skate and securely locking the levers in place. The most crucial element to your success will be how you position your feet on the skate platform. Riders usually develop their own personal style and preferences. Most people feel well balanced and comfortable with the ball of their foot resting in the middle of the wheel platform. Placing your feet too far forward or backward may force your body off balance or make your feet slip through the skate when you push off. A safe way to learn to balance on the skates is to use a stationary object, such as a wall or fence, to push yourself along. We will teach you the basic movements used for skating. After you are able to safely balance on the skates, try using your back arm to push off the stationary object and travel in a straight line. Place emphasis on the basics. Keep your knees bent, your feet together, your back straight over the skates, and your arms extended out to your sides. To push off without using your arms, try starting with both toes on the ground, then lift your front toe up, and then push off your back toe while shifting your body weight forward. Picture the wheel of your skates following a long, infinite wave. When you feel comfortable, try pushing yourself along the wall again, only this time with the added pumping motion.
To propel, turn your toes inward, then push your leading foot forward. Turn your toes out, then push your leading foot backward.